It relies on coconut.jpg to survive.
Yeah, it literally does.
I don't know why this image of a coconut is here, but when I remove it, the game does not run.
Yeah, what if you remove it? What if you put a different JPEG in there, but call it coconut?
You would know that there's a fake. The antibodies would come and suss it out.